Hello, and welcome to AlterLister. In this video, I'll be taking you through 10 apps like Excel for Android. All of the links are in the description. But before we start, please hit the big red subscribe button and like the video. Let's get into it. Number 1. Google Sheets. Google Sheets is one of the best Excel alternatives on Android. You can work with your team members in real time on the same sheets. Not only that, but since most sheets are stored on the cloud, you can access them from anywhere. Number 2. Table Notes. Table Notes is a spreadsheet editor for freelancers, professionals, and enterprise owners. The design of this app is such that it will provide you with an easy-to-view interface for the entire spreadsheet. It has a PC interface as well. That way, whether you want to view the spreadsheet or edit it, you can do all that and more. Number 3. WPS Office. WPS Office app allows you to easily access Word, PDF, and Excel files from a single app. Because of the same, it becomes easy to edit the spreadsheets. Number 4. Zoho Sheet. Zoho Sheet allows you to create spreadsheets to simultaneously work upon by other users. The app is compatible with Android tablets as well as smartphones. Number 5. Spreadsheet Editor. Spreadsheet Editor is a great app for creating spreadsheets. You can name the columns, input the data, and so on. It also has an image to Excel converter, which makes it easy for you to create a spreadsheet from images. Number 6. Polaris Office. Polaris Office is the app you should go with if you want a single app to manage PPT, Excel, and doc files. You can input data, edit the existing data, or create a new spreadsheet. With all spreadsheet extensions compatible, there will be no need to convert files from one format to another. Number 7. OfficeSuite. OfficeSuite is an app that supports Word documents, Google documents, OpenOffice documents, Excel sheets, PowerPoint slides, PDFs, and so on. The advanced security this app provides ensures that all your data is entirely safe. Compatibility with cloud services makes it easy to upload files. Number 8. Office Reader. The fact that this app works with Excel files, PDFs, and Word documents makes it an excellent choice. Also, it is compatible with most spreadsheet extensions. That is why conversion of the file won't be needed. Number 9. XLSX File Viewer. If you are only looking for an app to open existing spreadsheets, you can go with the XLSX File Viewer. True to its name, it can easily open Excel files on your Android smartphones. Working on spreadsheets offline is also possible. Number 10. SmartOffice. SmartOffice allows you to review spreadsheets and edit them as well. You can even create spreadsheets. With OneDrive support, saving spreadsheets directly on the cloud is possible. And that completes our list of apps like Excel for Android. Please share any recommendations in the comment section. And remember to like and subscribe. See you in the next video.